zukünftigen Herrscher auszubilden und zu erziehen.
Of all the buildings commissioned by King Ludwig II, the royal villa of Linderhof, today known as Linderhof Palace.
Not little did I marvel when the massive rock gate of the grotto playfully opened before my eyes for the first time and uncovered this romantic blaze of colors.